Alright everybody, welcome back to Fallout 4. This is the continue video of the one I just cut off again. So in this one we're gonna tell you about the power armor that comes through. This is the Minutemen beginning. This is how you get introduced to the Minutemen. So here we go. We're gonna start through here. Continue our Fallout 4 gameplay. Let's see this fight, these guys. Charge our laser rifle. Hopefully that's good. We're gonna continue. He's dead. It's games like these guys that everybody that I actually like to play. It's a really good one. Go left. Get any items that you possibly can in the game, because they actually do become really handy. Again, our max points are drained, so we're just gonna get some kills in. Looks left for me. So we're gonna keep going. We're gonna go well. Charge up laser rifle. Have a Coca-Cola on the way. It looks like someone hit some Danny Boy apple. This guy could hurt me, even if he tried. Alright, so we're gonna get some the rest of this stuff along the way. Keep going.
We could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Ah, that ain't it.
Alright.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, there was the Bulls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Alright, sounds rough.
Sounds rough.
Thanks. Good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea.
Sturgis.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Alright, I'll help him out.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Right.
Won't be able to pick this.
Alright, so let's see what we can do. There's usually some way to get in.
No more British occupation! We're doing good with you! Have your tea back, you! Checking in!
There it is. We're just gonna pick along from the terminal. Alright, so what does this place remind you of? Alright, it is... not Unity. Nice. Chest. So we're gonna unlock the security gate. Security gate's unlocked now. We got ourselves a fusion core. And we're gonna be moving along. Alright, so, gonna keep going. Back up where we came. Alright, so now that we got this, we can actually power up a suit of power armor. Power armors were used before the war as a military asset to keep the soldiers safe. So think of it like this. It was a tank for the modern day soldier. So everybody who was trained in it could use it. Thankfully, my guy has been trained in it because, you know, he was in the military. He probably operated one before the war. Before he got sent out to the horrible depths of the waste.
Right. Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. Past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. Day after that, from the intel I gathered, and Canada were shot by some scare global event, desperate survivors. Then Brzezinski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
Alright. Kind of a sad message from the guy that used to operate this power armor. Give you some history about it. Most likely lose the advantage against it. Alright. Now there's still some enemies out here. Nothing you can't handle because you just took out a death bar. Alright. Not bad, not bad. We're gonna keep moving. Good job, dog meat. Alright. And don't forget to pick up as much ammunition as you possibly can. because all this ammunition comes very, very helpful later in the game. Alright. So we're now going to head back to the museum, if I can't get out of this thing. There it goes. And the reason why I pick up all these Molotov cocktails is not because I really want them, it's because I can sell them for better profit. It helps me out in the game in the long run. Alright, so we're going to continue moving. Right now I am playing this on computer, so it is a little bit more different than everything else. Let's see what they have to say.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Feelings mutual,
Preston. You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
Right. 100 bottle caps and 50 fusion cells. That's worth it to
me. You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Okay, I'm listening.
You're a man out of time. Out of hope. All's not lost. I can feel the sun's energy. He's alive.
All right.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. Even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid. I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Oh, and Sanctuary.
Since I know most people actually lose that.
Alright, folks.
You're gonna lose that even though I haven't.
It's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hold on.
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then. Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
So now we're going to meet them over at Sanctuary. So over at Sanctuary, you did live there before the war. And you might have already noticed. Now, they're going to make their home there. And it's going to be a pretty good settlement after you set it up. Alright, so I'm just going to keep moving forward. I won't head to their settlement just yet. They're going to be on their way. I'm actually going to be going down a little bit. I'm actually going to help these guys way down here. And I'll actually ditch my power right around here somewhere. And I'll come back to it. I just don't want to waste any more of its fuel. Alright, we're going to leave it on top of this car. That's the best way we can find it. Over in that car, we're gonna Concord. Alright, so we're gonna keep going. We're gonna just turn off these quests real quick. Alright, I have two level ups, so we're gonna level up. See what else we can get. Some non-automatic pistols will do us some good. So we're gonna close everything out. We'll keep marching along down this road. As long as we stick to the road, guys, you don't want to encounter anything dangerous that you probably haven't ever seen before in your life. So dogging it'll actually run in front of you. That'll help you out. Looks like trash can Carla, we'll just ditch her right now. As we're running along.
We had a deal, Drew.
Looks like we found some of the first evil in this game.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers
right,
anything.
So here's what I do to guys like
that
these.
Done to my boy.
I just take them out immediately. They're not worth my time. We did. We took them out. Good job.
Hey there.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you.
Now we made a first friend in the Commonwealth.
Need to trade,
Trudy.
My shop's open.
Let's see what you have.
All salvage.
Uh-huh.
All right. She's got some beautiful things over here. I don't want to trade anything with her just yet. Gonna give her the wedding ring. I'm gonna give her a blood pack. Mutt fruit. Snap cakes. And bubblegum. Even it's completely out. And now we're at 410, and we're just gonna keep marching along again. We're bound to find something else, right? Bam. There's a little bit to the south. We have some more items. Some cigarette machines and an Edutron. And a porta diner. Now there is a trick to these as well. From what I have understood, the higher your luck, the better chance you can of getting those. So I haven't found it worth it to upgrade my luck just yet, because I don't need the luck in the Commonwealth. I just need the skill. So keep going. My sensitivity kicked up a little bit. Keep going. March along. I remember. There's some weird stuff in this house. Yep, there's raiders. Oh, we get some raiders. Oh, there's left of raiders. Good job, dog. Alright, so we cleaned up this house of raiders. So back into our finish. Right, I'm gonna switch my weapon into a pipe revolver pistol. I haven't really got much use for these.
Loctite.
Right, gotta keep marching along. Oh, looks like a derailed train from before. Usually along these there are some power armors in these train cars. So you just want to salvage them. Yeah, we've got some good stuff inside these train cars. Alright, there's the power armor that's hidden here. There looks like an explosive lock.
Security's too good.
We'll come back to it later. I'm marching down again. Now my goal here is just to go to Diamond City and all that fun stuff. I'm just scouting down a little bit to help me out in the game for later. These kids look like they had a fun time. Alright. good place to set up a little camp here, a little outpost. Looks like I'm being attacked. So I'm going to go ahead and turn on my bats and see if I can't kill whatever's trying to kill me. Remember, everybody, that your personal safety in this game is one of the brightest things that you could possibly do. That looks like Corvega. It's a place that you want to avoid early off in the game right now, especially if you're on regular difficulty or higher, because you will get attacked majorly. Now, this is Lexington, a place where Preston Garvey got attacked earlier by a ton of feral ghouls. Now what I have to say against that is, don't mess with the ghouls. But can't stop the inevitable. We gotta have a challenge somewhere. Alright, so we're gonna grab the Nuka Colas. Just gonna raid Lexington just a little bit. And go up the stairs. It's always fun going up these stairs. By now, they should have made it all the way back to Sanctuary. So, but there's nothing else here, because I don't know what I just did. We're going to go back down to Sanctuary and see what we can do to help them. So we're going to open our map. There's my power armor, and there's Sanctuary. We're going to fast travel Sanctuary. And if you're asking why I have not used a stim pack just yet, there's a specific reason, and that's the fact that I don't need no stim pack or something I can do without using one. Alright, so we're going back to Sanctuary, and it looks like everybody's here. They're just chilling. Alright, so in this old house, there's gotta be some place that the guys used to sleep. And it looks like it was just a day house. So as we're coming through, used to be my house, Sean's crib, everything else in it. Alright, so we're gonna open up a workshop here. Alright, allied with the settlement.
Sturgis.
I'm doing my best around here, but don't expect a lap of luxury or anything.
So now we're just gonna find Preston Garvey. He'll probably have all of this for me. We're going to turn on our data. Alright, he's got to be over here. There he is.
Hey there.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah, I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Alright, so we're gonna move forward.
I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. I'm still hoping there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show trouble is.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way,
I'm gonna skip through this.
Uh-huh.
Level up again, guys. Look at that. We're doing pretty well. We're actually about to level up again. Alright, now we get a workshop. Anyway, what I was saying, if you guys can do it just right, you can place a bed right anywhere. sleep, and it fixes your health. You can also level up, and it will automatically restore your health. Thankfully. Alright, so we're gonna keep going. Alright, there's someone trying to kill me in this one. Pretty well. Let's see what my quest is saying right now. As my Pip-Boy is becoming unresponsive. I'm gonna open it up another way. There it goes. The first step. Talk to settlers of Ten Pines Bluff. Right, Ten Pines is way over here. It's kind of in the way, so we're just gonna not really open that. And build up a little bit. I'm just gonna go exploring. That seems like a better idea. For the cause of the Minutemen. Dogmeat moves with us. This is Red Rocket. And we're just gonna do a little bit of work on Red Rocket while we can. There it goes. That could have stayed. But oh well. I won't use that one for a while. I'll build another one later. So, in the middle of scrapping everything, you're just gonna wanna do it to everything that is not essential. Because this place already has power going to it, so you're just gonna need to build generators for essential stuff. Well, so as we're scrapping through everything, we're making our way along. Now, I don't really care what I scrap because all the stuff that I scrap does end up back in the workshop itself. So if it's something that cannot be scrapped, like caps, it'll actually keep my caps safe. Right. So now we're in the shop part of this place. We're gonna set this outside for now. One place we can't really set it. Alright, so now we're moving forward again. This is my power armor station. This is where I'll put all my power armors throughout the videos. I'll actually store each one that I collect in here. So in the next video, I'll have that new power armor moved in right here that we got from helping the Minutemen, and we'll just make this my power armor display room. Alright, so we're gonna keep moving on through my Fallout lore game. And this should be the end of this video, guys. Thank you guys for watching. This is the introduction to the Minutemen and your first power armor. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and hey, happy gaming out there.